Hello everyone! Today we're playing Craven Manor, a game where you build the mansion. We're going to be playing regular mode. So in this game, you start off on the base floor and then you gradually build up the mansion. It seemed pretty fun. I played a little bit of this last night and I couldn't figure a lot of it out. So we are going to try again. This guy follows you around. Bronze statue. Come over here. Oh yeah, I got a flashlight. And you come over here. Creepy statue. The secrets, blah, 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 blah. I can't read that. Okay. So I take this and I bring it to the model. Connected. Okay, so we built the basement. Basement is upstairs, which is weird. A notice to all Craven Metalwork employees. Thieves and layabouts shall be disciplined by Lord Craven and shall receive no wages. Close inspection, something seems to have torn into this painting with dozens of thin, fine scratches. Within these, construction expense reports are referenced to hidden passageways and moving walls. Okay, so we gotta watch out for some moving walls. Blueprints. Photo, 1875, Craven Metalworks. I didn't want to go that way anyway. Thank you. Wise words spoken. I should probably get out. I got the bedroom. Oh, it's a wee little doll. How cute. George Craven. The photo depicts a male body on its knees, leaning over with its head submerged in a vat of molten bronze. Oh, that seems unpleasant. News article describing the visible debris of homeless and indigent Doubtful Pass, West Virginia. A police chief takes credit for cleaning up the film. Wire globe feels like it has a slight electric charge. Follow dark, blurry photos of six nude men and women decorated with streaks of red paint. They are dancing around a glass orb. The setting appears to be a top floor of a library. The father's beatings wore me raw. I hated mother's careless lying most. Seeing them die was an epiphany. There's beauty in death. I've never forgotten. Okay. Scary. sketch has a human teeth. Sure what I'm supposed to do there. Can I just go back out? Do I have to go through all that again? Oh, it looks like I got a trigger over there. Well, lasts a little longer. Okay, is there something in here I need before I go out there? Thank you. creature of limbo has revealed itself to me. It is receptible, a state of existence when a spirit can be contained. All right, I got the attic.
Thank you.
I was trying to break the glass. In case you were wondering. Apparently that's not what I gotta do. There we go, that's what I was trying to do.
Thank you.
I wish everything didn't light up red. I don't mind dying, but everything lighting up red definitely makes things more difficult. Oh no! What happened? My game just shut down. My game turned itself off. Apparently, it was done playing. Don't want to go back in there. Okay, here we go. Click it. We're trying this one more time. I am definitely not going to sit here and do this all day. Okay, well, we got a second one, so I guess we'll go once more, since we got further than last time. If I wouldn't have just ran smack into them. Okay, so it's... Cricket! This one. This one. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna end here. No more of this madness. Yes, we want to end. We want to stop the madness. I can't take any more. It's driving me crazy. I hope you enjoyed what I did play. I might come back to it. Try it again. Maybe I'll try to get past this part on my own instead of sitting here over and over and over and over again. You enjoy? I'm glad you enjoyed. I didn't enjoy too much. Well, I enjoyed the game. I didn't enjoy that part. If they didn't make it so easy for you to die, it's supposed to be an easy game. Thank you for watching. I'm glad you enjoyed it. And come back when I play more spooky games. Bye, guys.